Alright, I'm going to go ahead and draw some small arcs and do a little bit of welding off 410 volts AC from two modified Wart transformers. So we get it switched on, draw some arcs, and then weld a bit. Okay, so there you see the arcs, and I'm actually going to go ahead and arc weld with it, and I'll have to switch it off pretty fast so it doesn't overheat once the weld's complete. So here goes. Very have a weld. Wasn't very much in the way of a weld, but I did get a weld.